definitely got some love, that's for damn sure.
I've had it since 06, it's an 05, second owner. Bought it when I was in the Army.
Basically brand new then, if you got it.
It's been a bunch of different builds.
You from around here?
Daytona.
Oh, right on.
That's some serious work with the leg, man.
Yeah, I'm the only, probably stunt rider in the world with a prosthetic limb.
Yep.
Yeah, you can follow
us on,
yeah.
Right there? Cool. Right on.
Yeah, you type in Daytona HD on the first thing that comes up. Pretty good for having the world's largest Harley Davidson there, too. So yeah. I'm pretty happy about that. Yeah, Chuck, I was in the Army. Chuck was a Marine.
Yeah, right on.
So, and then his son, Brandon, who rides with us, we got the Legacy stunt team. You can go Legacy Team on just on Instagram and everything. Find it all there.
Right on.
So, Chuck did it. I think 5 years in the Marine Corps. I did just shy of 10 in the Army. Got out, owned a motorcycle shop, lost my leg in an accident actually on that red bagger down there. Yeah, I built that bike for the hot bike build off.
Yeah,
that was the first ever fuel injected stunt bagger.
No shit.
Yeah.
It looks like it rips though.
It's sick.
That body had it laying over.
Yeah. Yeah, the guy rides this one over here. His name's Sean Tucson. And he's a six foot. God damn. Like, what the fuck?
That's
like,
a tall motherfucker.
The first big Harley stunt rider you'll ever see.
Yeah, right on.
That's Brandon. Brandon's bikes are blue, Chuck's bikes are red.
Right on.
Nice.
Hell yeah. Yeah, I saw that. That was cool.
I'm gonna run down and grab my phone out of the truck.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, we'll get back.
Nice meeting you, man.
I'm Doug, by the way.
Right on. Joe.
Joe, good to meet you.
You too.
Yeah, feel free to take videos or whatever.
Definitely, man. For sure.
Oh, look at that.